we're here. We're here in Shiner. It's the first leg of my wife's birthday week, and we tried to reserve. We were a little hesitant to reserve a spot on the tour because we were scared that, let me fix that hat. We're scared that maybe we wouldn't get it here on time. So we waited till the day of, and it wouldn't let us book it. So I was able to, we got here and we said, well, let's just get there and we'll see what happens. So we got here and, see it right behind me. We got here and they let us sign up. They were very nice. So they had some packages. We got 2 pint glasses, some tokens. I got 3, my wife got 1. Hopefully I'll drink all 4. We'll see what happens, but we're about to start the tour in a little bit. So we'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
just finished the Shiner tour. We're on our way to Brenham to hopefully make it to the Bluebell Creamery. We ran a little late, but hopefully we'll get there. If we don't, maybe we'll catch it another time. But the Shiner tour was actually pretty cool. I recommend it to anybody that's never done it. It's actually a pretty cool little tour. They give you tokens to get beer at the end, and like a full size beer, you get like about a pint. And how'd you like it?
It was good. The IPA was really good.
Yeah, she had the IPA. But it's a nice little area. Shiner's a nice little area. It's a nice little drive, driving through here from Shiner on our way to Brenham. So hopefully we get there, and if not, we'll take some pictures outside the Creamery. We want to get some ice cream because we heard they got $1 scoops. I don't know if it's $1. We'll find out when we get there. But and they have flavors that other places, well, they don't have outside of the Creamery. So we're hoping that's true. We'll try some different stuff. But I'm a cookies and cream guy, so we'll see. And we'll let you know when we get there.